States. Here is Todd Eldredge.
Well, with a win at this year's national championship, Todd Eldredge could become the first man in U.S. skating history to return as national champion after a three-year absence from the medal platform. Remember, he is in first place here.
Soundtrack to Gettysburg. The hardest combination in this combination, in this competition, is what he's planned here. A triple axle, triple toe loop. Not to be.
The scores for Aaron Nielsen for technical merit ranged from 4.9 to 5.2, and for presentation, from a low of 4.9 to a high of 5.5.
Section of the program, a slow, steadily increasing presentation of the music. Very simple and straightforward, great strength and tension. Under the solidity of that camel spin, rock solid. Has another two triple jump combination, which is triple flip, double toe. He didn't risk it.
Todd says he'd like to be at the Olympics in 1998. He'll only be 26, the same age Brian Boitano was in 1988 at Calgary.
Another triple here, triple axle, double toe loop. Well, that made up for the first mistake.
This competition 2 years ago in Atlanta.
Oh, good position. Oh, he missed that back spin, which is such a strong one for him. And it would have brought this audience really to its feet. It has to a certain degree anyway. But I mean, it just would have finished off the program fine. What a shame.
Todd Eldredge beat Philippe Candeloro 3 months ago at the Goodwill Games. Will this performance be good enough for him to do it again today? We'll have his marks right after this.
Todd Eldredge took two attacks at a triple. First one right here is triple axel. He just didn't stay straight in the air. The jump fell over and he missed it completely. But later in the program, he attempted it again, and look at the difference. And it went into a double toe loop combination. Some interesting moves there.
For technical merit, 5.8.
And the marks for technical merit from 5.5 to 5.8.
I wouldn't be surprised if this sort of tells you what might happen with this competition. Those are higher marks than both, as I can look at them just generically, they're higher marks than what either Candeloro or Milo got. I'm sure that does it.
And the marks for presentation very high from 5.7 to 5.9.
And I'll bet that puts him into first place. What do you think? Are you a betting woman?
I'm a betting woman. I think it does too.